just go ahead and fade on out there. That was Filthy Habits from the new Frank Zappa LP, Lather. And I wanted to advise you, ladies and gentlemen, that there is a problem going on right now between myself and the company known to the world as Warner Brothers. You know those nice people, that nice person record company. They are trying to harm my career and so forth, and by doing some nasty things. And one of the things that they're trying to do is release another album called Zappa in New York. And I would like to be the very first artist in the history of rock and roll to actually go on the radio and say, please don't buy my records if they're on the Warner Brothers label or on Discreet Records. And with that in mind, we're going to play you another cut from the Lather album. This is called Re-Egyptian Strut.
Father, I'm glad you're here. I want you to hear this. I have a confession to make.
Yes. Well, spit it out, son.
Lather.
Well, don't be ashamed.
Zappa LP Lather. I am Frank Zappa, your temporary bogus disc jockey on WIOQ, and now it's time for some commercials.
Been to Montana soon.
Tonight, spend the evening with Frank Zappa and the Mothers of Invention at the Spectrum.
Well, there's a big dilemma about my big leg.
An evening of the unexpected with Frank Zappa and the Mothers of Invention tonight at the Spectrum. Tickets are $5, $6, and $7 and will be available at the door. For further information about all Electric Factory concert presentations, dial Love 222.
Well, there's only one problem with that commercial. The name of the group is Zappa. It's no longer the Mothers of Invention. I don't know where they ever got that idea. The Mothers of Invention are all out working other places these days, and what we're doing is quite different than what people think of as Mothers of Invention presentations. It's much better, much more vital, much more delightful, and tickets are still available at the door, although there's not too many of them. This is Frank Zappa, your temporary bogus disc jockey on WIOQ. I can't even pronounce the word disc jockey. I'm so upset about Warner Brothers. Reminding you that if you see a Warner Brothers record with my name on it in a store, don't buy it, and tell the guy that owns the store to throw it away, because those people have no right to release it. And here's another cut from the new Frank Zappa LP, which is released on a label called Zappa Records. And the name of this cut is One More Time for the World.
One more time for the world!
Entitled Filthy Habits from the new album Lather.
Thank you.
One More Time for the World from the new Frank Zappa LP, Lather, the only real Frank Zappa LP that's going to be released in the near future, and it's on my new label called Zappa Records. And if you see anything in a store that's put out by Warner Brothers, especially if it has the word Zappa in New York on it, you will know that not only is that a counterfeit record, it is a pirated record, and it is there against my wishes and against the law. This is Frank Zappa, your temporary bogus disc jockey, ready to play some more commercials. An album from Philo Records is available at all Sam Goody stores for $3.99. This is Frank Zappa, your temporary bogus disc jockey, on the queue, ready to play some more cuts from my new album, which is entitled Lather, and is scheduled for imminent release. Here's some more stuff from side one of Lather. I believe the name of this song is A Little Green Rosetta.
God, that was really beautiful.
A little green in Rosetta. A little green in Rosetta. A little green
Rosetta.
A little green in
Rosetta.
Make a muffin better, make a muffin better. With a green Rosetta. A green
Rosetta.
A little green
Rosetta. A little green Rosetta.
A little
green
Rosetta.
A little green
Rosetta. You'll make a muffin. Whereupon the door closes violently.
Listen to him go.
Yep, this is all on the Lather album. This is all side one.
Thank you.
Yeah, but you're always doing stuff that's sick, Frank. Okay, this is Frank Zappa, your temporary bogus disc jockey. You're on the queue. I'm going to be at the Spectrum tonight. If you haven't gotten a ticket already, go get one. Come on down there and check out what's happening. I'm playing you selections from my new album, which is entitled Lather. It has everything in it, from orchestra music to various forms of stupid expressions. And you're going to hear one of those stupid expressions now in the form of a song called Let Me Take You to the Beach. Take You to the Beach from the new Frank Zappa LP, Lather. It's a sort of a thing that I think a Mummers band should learn that and march down the street playing that song. And while they're doing that, they should listen to these commercials. Well, Horse Lips will be appearing at the Main Point October 26th and 27th. Their latest album available at Record Museum, specially priced at $3.79. This is Frank Zappa, your temporary bogus disc jockey on cue. And I'm playing selections from my new album, which is entitled Lather. And as I said before, this is an album that contains everything from stupid stuff to stuff that's not so stupid. We're going to play one of the not-so-stupid cuts. This piece is called Revised Music for Guitar and Low-Budget Symphony Orchestra. Music for Guitar and Low-Budget Symphony Orchestra from the new Frank Zappa LP, Lather. This is Frank Zappa, your bogus disc jockey here at the Q. And since we have about 5 minutes until the next siege of commercials, I'm going to play something that's not my own, but a song that I enjoy from a group called Blondie, because I like the title. I always liked a group that would make a song called Sex Offender.
I saw you standing on the corner. You look so big and fine. I really wanted to go out with you. So when you smiled, I laid my heart on the line.
Yeah.
perhaps offenses to you. What a thrilling concept. This is Frank Zappa saying goodbye, and thanks a lot for letting me be a disc jockey on this radio station for a while. Just want to remind you that Warner Brothers is trying to put out an album that does not belong on the market, since they do not have licenses for the songs, have not paid me my royalties, and have violated a few other things that are the law. And just because they're a multi-billion dollar corporation, they're trying to push me around. Well, I'm not going to go for that. I'm here to tell you that if you see a Warner Brothers record with my name on it, don't buy it. Tell your friends not to buy it. And if you want to hear what I'm doing, come on down to the Spectrum tonight. And are the commercials ready? Here they go, and goodbye, Philadelphia.